I was reading this book one time. It was talking about the Nile River, and one of the things I never realized is that the Nile is made up of two rivers called the Blue Nile and the White Nile. And the both rivers flow together, forming the main stream of the Nile. But what it said in the book is that the Blue Nile is the water comes through the Blue Nile is very muddy, and the White Nile is crystal clear. So when the two rivers converge together, one side of the river is muddy and the other side is crystal clear. But as the water flows downstream, after a while you can't tell one from the other. Seems like if two people spend enough time in their life together, each one would take on a little bit of the other. Like two great rivers, we will flow side by side throughout our lives. Two loving hearts will merge as one as we chart the course we go. The time will come when we'll have to part from our journey to the sea. And a part of me will go with you, and a part of you. Water in a desert land, you have shared your life with me. In the midst of the storm, you've held my hand as we sailed the raging sea. But to have a friend and to be a friend till we reach our destiny, and a part of me will go with you, and a part of you. Like the shade of a rock in a barren land, you have hid me from the wind. When life stripped me bare of what I held dear, you have always been my friend. But a time will come when the hands of fate will move us separately, and a part of me will go with you.